in the street, they call it murder.
On December 8th, 2018, Jordan Brand teamed up with SoleFly to celebrate Art Basel, Miami, the international art fair that, wait a minute, well, we got to stop right here because I got to show y'all some more about these shoes. Well, actually, check this out. It is a pleasure to come back on the screen. Welcome back. Thank you for watching. Thank y'all for subscribing while I've been gone. I know it's been an unexpected hiatus, but you know, life is life. Love is love. We're going to keep it pushing. We're going to just move on forward. And today we're going to be looking at what we got right here, the SoFlies. So what I'm going to do is just read about them right quick because I wanted to, give you that information, a little bit of information as I always try to do. So basically what I was saying in the beginning of the video was that the SoFly Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG Art Basel Friends and Family features a patent black leather upper with a green leather overlay on the toe box, as we see right here, collar, and the heel. Still got it, right? Still catching them. The high top also boasts embossed wings details, as you can see right there on the screen, quilted tongue, and the MIA and 305 lettering on the insides of the tongue. Now, what they're talking about is this part here, and this part right here. On the insole, which we'll go ahead and do it this way right quick, you can see on the insole the Jumpman on the right shoe, and on the left shoe we have the Florida with the SoFly right there. I don't know if you might be able to see it clear, but that's how it shows. It got the SoFly sign, and then the insole with the Miami of the Florida with the hurricane right there on the bottom. So all right. Now, what else was I saying? It has been a while. I'm just excited to be with y'all here. So we have the MIA, the 305 lettering on the inside of the tongue. The shoe features alternate swooshes with bright orange on the left lateral and right medial shoe and green on the right lateral and left medial shoe. Let's go ahead and take a look at what they're talking about. On the left one, we have on the medial side, the green swoosh. On the lateral side, the orange swoosh, which this is why I decided to put the orange laces, because it's more prominent on this side. More people can see it on this side and it matches better. Then of course, you have on the lateral side, the green, medial side, the orange on the right shoe. Yes, these have been worn. Lord knows, these have been worn. I mean, from the time that I got to the airport, customs, you know, you gotta take your shoes off. They don't give a damn about how fly the shoes are. Gotta take your shoes off. So in and out, in and out, in and out, and these things still look pretty beautiful. You see this? Yeah, there's some creases. I'll show y'all the creases. I don't care. Look at that. We don't tell no lies on this channel. This crease is all up and through. But it's still a work of art. Thank you, supplier, for definitely getting these out to me. Like I said to you, man, I'm definitely gonna put out that energy like I did with them MF Dooms that you sent out to me. Appreciate that as well. If you haven't seen the MF Doom video, hey, check it out right there. If you have any questions, concerns, hit me up on Instagram. Information's right on the screen here. Let me show you all the creases on the left shoe. It's whatever, you know what I mean? Now, are the outsoles strong? It's kind of bendy. Kind of bendy, you know. I mean, you can still, you know, but that's cool. You're not gonna always get, even on retail, a strong outsole. It's sometimes gonna be a little bit flimsy, but nonetheless a well-crafted shoe. And the creases, it really don't make the shoe any uglier. As you can see, it's still a beautiful shoe. Let me show you all the rest of this video. Thank y'all for coming on board. I got more videos coming on the way, and let's get back to it. I don't know if you're gonna be able to hear this or not, but this is the beach out here. I'm trying to capture the.
It looks better.
Yeah. Thank you. going down the stairs, so be very, very careful not to, you know, bust my ass. I don't need in front of people, but more importantly for myself. We're doing it right now, y'all.
Hey.
It is crazy tough to climb. If you can hear my voice, it is crazy tough to climb, but it's okay. Some exercise beforehand, you should be all right. If we get to the top, are you going on front? We gotta do it over. We gotta get it right this time. Stay left, don't touch the spiders. Oh, you don't look, you don't see them, my lady. Jamaican spiders are Irish. Day of our vacation, we had a great time. Awesome. Shout out to my man Color Culture. He recommended that I do some, you know, shots along the way while I was out. Really couldn't do that too much because, you know, that's not fair to my wife, and I'm not about to, you know, some things got to remain private, as y'all know, of course. But let's go ahead and get on to the song feet so y'all can see what it's about. Matter of fact, hold on a second. Y'all can see everything that's going on here. And my wife and I have swam in this nice pool down here, as you can see. Very nice. Yeah, let's do this real quick. Okay.